I think I really didn't take this into consideration when I was choosing my college was like the location. So now, yeah, like if you look at Blacksburg, it's obviously a very small place, but I think that really plays to its advantage. So Blacksburg is actually a super safe place if you go look at it. Like I can hear, I walk out at 2 in the night or 3 in the morning, and you know, I can feel safe. Like I can't say that about a lot of other places. Like if you travel around the US, after 10 o'clock is a no-no.